I was coming back from McDonald's with my daughter after lunch, and I smelled smoke. The neighbor flagged me down, asked me to help him, see if we can break into the residence to make sure no one was home. I decided to kick down the door and break the two windows, and I believe it was an electrical fire due to the sound I was hearing. I heard a sizzling, and then I heard a big pop.